Smith trickling it across to Marchand, back to Smith. The great move through the stick and the skates. We've seen it a couple of times now. Riley Smith has that ability to put the puck between the stick and the skates. Now Bergeron is going nose to nose with Tyler Myers. Myers, a huge swing. Bergeron ducks underneath. Myers misses up top. Bergeron catches him with a left. Patrice Bergeron willing to go with a man who is 5 inches taller than he is. Listen.
What did the Bruins want to add here? The second period, after a real good first, was a little bit more emotion, urgency, sense of what's in front of them. The fact that they're not going to lose to the Sabres 2 games in a row when they're lower than they are in the standings and in the division. And that exchange between Myers and Bergeron. Bergeron plays in the trenches, Jack. I mean, that decision is entirely his. And he catches him with a pretty good left at the tail end. Good bump by Bergeron against a much bigger man. And it takes a lot to get under Bergeron's skin. And many times, well, the times that he actually drops the gloves, it's for good reason. Kaya Myers took a little bit of a cheap shot at him away from the play in that battle right at the top of the crease. Yeah, I used the phrase cheap shot, and it was for the last one. But where it starts is the stick work right here. I mean, that gets your attention if you're Patrice Bergeron. So Bergeron gives him a little shove, and then there's that little punch to the head by Myers. But you can understand why Bergeron was upset.
I certainly can.